I am Josh Graves and this is my life. I'm going to be talking to you about what it is like to live with cerebral palsy. I'll be speaking to the people who know me best and showing you a day in the life of the legend that is Josh Graves.
I was in special care for 15 weeks and when it got to about 6 months, it started doing things that I should have been doing at 3 months. And his development physically was behind to other babies his age.
There are several types of cerebral palsy, or CP. I have spastic paraplegia. This affects my lower limbs only, which means I can't walk.
It's a neurological condition that affects the muscle tone. It affects possibly all limbs and trunk, sometimes just one side. Sometimes two legs.
There are always going to be restrictions having cerebral palsy.
We would like to think that they don't suffer from any restrictions, but obviously there would be a few. The statement basically allows the school or the education provider to give that child an amount of support in their schoolwork or their education.
I think there needs to be more, because then that means that other kids, the kids with a disability are mixing more with other kids, and I think that needs to be brought forward more so the other kids understand we're just like they are.
As the law stands today, not enough is being done to enforce such things as disabled facilities in public areas and access to public buildings.
I think the laws are much better now than they were, say, 10 to 15 years ago.
By watching this documentary, I hope people are going to understand a bit more about CP and what it is like to live with CP. And next time they see somebody in a wheelchair, they'll understand more about the person and what their needs are. I sing her in a snow cave.